Let's sing.
Who's ready to hatch some cool pets? Click here to make your very own monster on Adapted Mind, where monsters teach.
Ninety-six, ninety-seven, ninety-eight.
Assalamualaikum. Good afternoon, everyone. How are you today? Okay. How are you today, boys and girls? Today kita sudah bisa live stream on YouTube ya.
Yeah.
Yang kesulitan dengan Zoom bisa nonton dari YouTube.
Okay. And they know me.
Okay. Today we are going to have another fun. Hari ini kita bersenang-senang lagi ya. And of course, we're going to have a practice more. Hari ini belajar lagi, berlatih lagi, berbicara bahasa Inggris. Nah, as I told you earlier, yang ikutan English Club, Nepang English Club adalah mereka yang sungguh-sungguh ingin bisa bahasa Inggris. Ya, sungguh-sungguh ingin bisa bahasa Inggris. Okay, now let me share you a screen.
Morning. Morning.
Good afternoon.
Good afternoon.
Sambil menunggu yang lainnya ya. Okay, and before I share a screen, sebelum Miss men-share screen-nya, please turn on your video. Kalau memang koneksi di kalian cukup bagus, please turn on your video. And I just want you to know that starting from today, we go live on YouTube. Kita live di YouTube ya, ada di channelnya Miss. Linknya sudah ada di WhatsApp group, okay? Jadi kalian sekarang sedang tampil di YouTube ya, untuk mewadahi mereka yang mungkin kesulitan dengan menggunakan Zoom ya. Okay, and what is it? Previously, I showed you a video about how to count from 1 to 100, walaupun memang tadi belum selesai dan terus awal ternyata audionya masih belum on ya. Okay, now I will share you the video again while we for the other person. Sambil mengulangi apa yang diucapkan di video ya. Repeat after the singer. Oh ya, kalau yang sudah great. Just want you to know that it is
satu
ya. Latihan mau ya, mengucapkan angka-angkanya. Kenapa harus latihan ini? Hari ini kita akan berlatih mengucapkan usia ya, age. Okay? Dan usia kan pasti di atas 10 ya. So it's good if you know how to count from 1 to 10, but you have to know more. Terutama anak-anak NEC harus bisa mengucapkan angka 1 sampai 100, 1 until 100. Sampai 20 aja ya. Okay, now listen again. Listen again. Repeat after the speaker. Repeat after the singer ya. Video, please. that you have known how to count from 1 to 100. Sekarang kalian sudah tahu bagaimana menghitung dari 1 sampai 100 dalam bahasa Inggris ya. And practice again. I just want to ask you tadi kira-kira masih ingat tidak? Do you still remember? Okay, let me see. Check. Wait. How do you count? Okay, wait. I want to type here. How do you count? Sorry, how do you say? How do you, this one? How do you say this? How do you say this number? How do you say this number? Who knows? How do you say?
Yo, boseo.
Hello. Please, no Korean, because Korean, yeah. Yeah, you can say this number. What number is it? What number is it? Ini nomor berapa in English? Kalau koneksinya bagus, aktifkan videonya ya. Please activate your video. Ya, yeah, hello. Number. Yes. Look at this. How do you say it?
20.
Thank you, Nelly Hasana. Nelly and someone over there, yeah. Okay, 20. Very good. Okay. What about this one? What about this one? Okay. Yeah. How do you say this number? How do you say this number? 15. Excellent. Yes, this is 15. Yeah, 15. What about? Okay. This one, what number is it in English? How do we say it in English? What number is it? What number? Hello? What number is it?
I don't know.
Yes? Dina Aulia or someone? Someone says something. Yes? Ini nomor berapa nih? Angkanya berapa nih? In English.
15.
No, yes, this is 15, but what about the third? Yang ketiganya ini apa nih? Yang ketiganya. This one. Kalau yang ini sudah ya, yang misalnya ini.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
Siapa, Bu? Yang dicoret berarti sudah, yang dicoret sudah.
7-4.
No, it's not 7-4. 7-4 is
74.
74, yes. Okay, 74. Robby puzzling. For Robby. Thank you, Robby. 74, okay. Wait, what about this number?
74.
How do you say this number? How do you say this number? Yeah, this number.
19.
19?
98. Okay, ma'am.
8, G-nya tidak dibaca ya, jadi kita bilang 8 langsung, 8, misalkan itu kita bilangnya 8, begini, 8, G-nya tidak dibaca, jadi kalau ini berarti bacanya 90, ini cara bacanya ya, cara bacanya ya. 98, bukan tulisannya ya, wait, 98, gitu dibacanya seperti itu, 98, again, 8 itu G-nya tidak dibaca, we say 98, okay, one more, how do you say,
imitir, beli, bastagna,
on the brown. Yeah. Yeah. How do you say that? How do you say the number?
85.
Excellent. 85. Okay. Great. You are smart, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay, now, Can you mention your age? How old are you?
I'm fine.
Yes. How old are you?
I'm fine.
How old are you? Not how are you, but how old are you? Okay, wait. Yeah, my question is, why is it so hard to, okay, how old are you? Can you say your age? How old are you?
I'm fine, okay.
Kalau I'm fine, okay, itu pertanyaannya how are you? Ini how old are you?
How old are you?
Yes?
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10.
I'd like to ask Lucy. Hello, Lucy. Lutfi, how old are you, Lutfi? Sorry, I have to mute you all, ya. Yeah? Lutfi, how old are you? Yes. How old? Just say the number.
14.
Celsius. 14, okay. How old are you, Lutfi? Lutfi is 14 years old. You can see I am 14 years old. Chelsea also said so, yeah? Chelsea said,
I am 14
years old. Yes, 14 years old. Okay, today we're going to talk about age and other personal information. Kita akan bicara tentang usia dan juga informasi personal, informasi tentang diri kalian atau tentang diri orang lain, terutama ya kita fokus bicara tentang diri orang lain hari ini ya, personal information. Oke, okay. And today's slide was created by someone. I got it from ISL Collective ya, Miss dapatnya dari ISL Collective. Ini tidak bikin sendiri, kebetulan I got the resource from ISL Collective. Someone made it. Okay. Now, do you know this man? Who knows this man? Siapa yang tahu nih? Siapa nih? Boys maybe. Who knows this man? Who knows? Raise hand. Who knows this man? Siapa yang tahu siapa ini?
Mana, Bu?
Gambarnya belum keluar ya di situ ya?
Belum.
Ada yang sudah lihat kelihatan gambarnya?
Sudah.
Ya. He's a football player. Football player, soccer player. Do you know who he is?
I'm for Banjir Tuan.
Yeah.
Who is he? Do you know who he is? Kan belum namanya, ini gak ada yang tahu siapa dia.
Oh, I don't know.
Ini Lionel Messi. Ya, Messi. Iya. Oke, baru
ya. Gak tahu enggak ada gambarnya tadi, Bu.
Masa sih enggak tahu? Yang banyak lihat kelihatan enggak gambarnya?
Enggak ada, Bu. Saya, Bu.
Yang lain kelihatan enggak gambarnya? Coba Miss ulangi lagi ya, sharingnya Miss ulangi lagi ya. I'll share it again.
Oh. Apa kok nih? Hey.
Hey, I like me. Huh?
Can you see the picture now? Can you see the picture? Ya, yeah, Lionel Messi ya. Yeah. He's Lionel Messi. Okay. Do you know okay, actually he's 29 years old. Yeah, I don't know what year was this slide in. Saya tahu ini dibuatnya kebetulan ini yang buatkan orangnya ya. Edit tadi edit ya, tapi pada saat dibuatnya slide ini Messi berusia 29 tahun or 29 years old. Yeah, he's 29 years old. Okay. I need your participation, please. Now I unmute you all. I unmuted you all. Ya, jadi kalau misalnya kebetulan mau ngobrol, kalau bisa di-mute dulu ya. Oke, okay, speakernya di-mute dulu. Nanti kalau misalnya gilirannya bicara, boleh di-unmute. Oke. Okay. Yeah. Iya. Now, so he's Lionel Messi. Kelihatan belum? Gambarnya sudah pada kelihatan belum? Can you see the picture?
Udah.
Okay, great. Kalau ada yang belum kelihatan, berarti
kita
pikir ya. Okay, next is... okay, he is an athlete. He's an athlete. Okay.
Ya atlet.
Iya. Yeah.
Ya atlet.
Soccer. Atlet. Ya, atlet sepak bola. Sepak bola. Oke. Okay. Next ya.
Yes, atlet.
He's from
Argentina.
Argentina. He's from Argentina. Oke. Okay. Oke. Okay. Ya, yeah, now please repeat after me. Repeat after me ya. Yeah. Silakan dilatih di rumah masing-masing. Silakan sekarang ya, now ya. Repeat after me. Ulangi apa yang Miss ucapkan.
Iya.
He's Lionel Messi. He's Lionel Messi. He's 29 years old. He's 29 years old. He's an athlete. He's an
athlete.
He's from Argentina. He's from Argentina. Argentina. Okay. Yeah. Now I'd like someone to read this. Satu orang membaca ini. Maul. Maul.
Ya, maaf Bu.
Ya, dibaca Maul.
Else Lionel
Messi.
Excellent. Thank you Maul. Next okay. Is Desi Mayanti. Desi Mayanti, please read this, Desi. He's 29. Unmute dulu sayang, yang lainnya tadi ngomong soalnya. Ulang, repeat please. Repeat. Speakernya dibuka dulu. Speakernya dibuka dulu ya. Tadi miss mute ya, karena ada yang ngomong ya. Yang lainnya diem dulu ya. Oke. Okay. Desi, please unmute yourself. Ya, silakan.
He's 9 years old.
Excellent. Thank you, Desi. Next is Yunita. Yunita. Yunita Anindya. This one. Yunita Anindya. This one, ya. Yunita Anindya, this one. He's an athlete.
Apa, Bu? Apa, Bu?
I'm...
He's an athlete. Okay, next is Dina Aulia. This one.
Siapa?
He's from.
Mangali ngomong penting.
He's from Dina. Dina malah mute ya. Kalau ada silang berarti itu nggak bisa ngomong. Coba di-unmute dulu ya. Oke, unmute dulu ya Dina, di-unmute ya, diklik ya speakernya ya. Klik di speaker please. Ya. Yeah.
He's from Argentina.
He's from Argentina. Okay, thank you very much. Yeah. Now, what do you say to us about this information? Apa yang harus kalian ucapkan untuk menanyakan informasi ini? Ya. Yeah. Oke. Okay. Kita lihat di apa saja ya. First is who is he? Ya, who is he?
Ini gak ada gambarnya, Bu.
Sama, ya?
Who is he?
Gak ada gambarnya mungkin karena koneksi ya. Who is he?
Iya, Bu.
Next, Paul coba keluar dulu aja, nanti masuk lagi kalau misalnya dari tadi gak ada gambar. Next is
udah lagi.
How old is he? Ini untuk menanyakan usia ya. How old is he? Okay. Nah, sekarang menanyakan pekerjaan. What is his occupation? Excellent, thank you. What is his occupation? Repeat ya, diulang ya. Okay, and then the last is occupation. Okay, that's good. Next is menanyakan asal. We say where is his mom? Where is he from? Yes. Okay. So again, yeah, from the beginning, yeah. We start from this, yeah. Start from this one. Who is he? Okay, silakan. Masing-masing melatih, ya. Masing-masing berlatih, ya.
Who is he?
Next. How old is he? Excellent. Okay. Next. What is his occupation? Where is he from? Excellent. Yeah, okay. Next, yeah.
From Malang.
Ah, okay. What about this woman?
Ariana Grande. Ayo banget.
Ariana Grande. She is not Ariana Grande.
Ariana ini artis
Shakira.
She is
kita kan.
Okay, next. She's 40 years old. She's 40
years old.
Okay.
Year old. 40.
60 tahun tapi masih lama. She's a singer. What is singer in bahasa? What's singer in bahasa?
Idol. You call me idol.
Singer is penyanyi. Yeah, okay. And then she's from Colombia.
Colombia.
From Colombia. Okay.
Dia berasal
dari Colombia. Okay, next ya. Nah, tadi masih ingat tidak bagaimana cara menanyakan seseorang, nama seseorang? Gimana caranya menanyakan? Menanyakan nama seseorang, gimana caranya? Oke, gimana?
Apa kan?
Tanyaannya pakai apa?
Nama dia.
Who is?
Who
is?
Nah, kalau tadi pakai he, sekarang kok jadi pakai she? Nah, Maul udah kelihatan belum gambarnya, Maul?
Udah, Bu.
Oke, that's good. Who is she? Pakai she karena perempuan. Kalau tadi Lionel Messi pakainya he. Sekarang Shakira karena perempuan pakai she. Who is she?
Who is she?
Okay. She. Okay. Next. How old is she? Yeah, excellent. How old is she?
How old is he?
Yeah.
Okay.
What is her occupation?
What is her occupation?
Excellent. Next. Where is she from?
Where is she from?
Excellent. Now, I challenge you. Siapa yang mau coba membaca ya. Ada yang bertanya dan ada yang menjawab. Someone will ask. Someone will answer. Yang menjawab ya. Anita mau bertanya? Okay, Anita. Anita, this one ya, Anita ya. Read ya. Okay, and then someone who will answer. Yang menjawabnya siapa ya?
Dina.
Okay, Dina. Dina, come on. Dina jawab, Anita bertanya. Dina answer and Anita ask. Yeah. Come on, Anita, start.
Hi.
Yeah. Dibantu, sayang.
What is it?
Okay, Dina, jawab saya. She is. Dina, tinggal jawab aja. Tadi Anita sudah membaca pertanyaannya. Sekarang Dina jawab.
Tidak kedengaran, Bu.
Ya, tinggal jawab aja. Ini yang ini nih. She Shakira. Please read.
She Shakira.
Okay. Again, Anita lagi, Anita. Yang mana dulu terserah Anita, sok.
How old is she?
Yeah, how old is she? Ya. Yeah.
She's apa?
Yeah. She's.
Jawab itu.
She's.
40 years old.
She's 40 years old. Okay, next, Anita.
Kan pinter kan Sriana sih?
Iya. Anita, this one Anita. What
is her occupation?
Her, sayang. Occupation.
Occupation. Ah, nggak tahu.
She's a singer.
Okay, she's a singer. Yeah, next. Anita, please read, Anita.
Kopin.
Where is he from?
From Indonesia.
Where is she from? Anita? Anita? The last?
Where is she from?
Okay, Dina?
She's from Indonesia, Colombia.
Pengennya dari Indonesia ya, oke.
Okay. From it. Ya.
Iya, yang ini nanti aja kita fokusnya di sama kita fokusnya di Nancy ya, fokusnya di Nancy. Nanti nanti aja. WH questions ya, jadi untuk bertanya informasi personal kita gunakan yang namanya WH questions atau WH questions, pertanyaan yang depannya ada huruf W dan H ya, WNH. Oke. Nah, yang pertama kan ini ya, where, bisa kita gunakan where. Where are you from? Nah, yang harus kalian tahu, WH ini tidak bisa dijawab dengan yes. Jangan ngerti bahasa Inggris. Jadi kalau ditanya bilangnya yes, no. Yes, no. Nanti nggak tepat sasaran ya, nggak sesuai yang ditanyakan. Where are you from? The alien says. Dia tanya, kamu dari mana? Kamu asalnya dari mana ya? Masa jawabannya yes ya, pasti jawabannya bukan yes. Kira-kira jawabannya apa nih?
I'm from Mars.
Yes. Okay. Nah, karena ada dua orang, jadi dia kenapa ya? Kami berasal dari bumi. We are from Earth. Ya. We are from Earth. Where are you from? Where are you from? We are from Earth. We are from Earth. Okay. Next. Nah, jadi contohnya. Jadi kalau WH itu tidak bisa dijawab dengan yes atau no. Ya. Now, this is one of WH questions. Ini adalah salah satu dari WH questions. Kita gunakan who. Ini untuk menanyakan orang, people. Ya, oke. Who are you? Who are you? Kamu siapa?
Kalian
siapa? Who itu siapa ya? Who are you?
Oh iya,
tanyakan person karena yang ditanyakan itu orangnya ya. You, who are you nih, si aliennya tanya, alien atau this man ya nanya, who are you? Who are you? Oke.
Okay. I am a human.
Nah, kita juga bisa bertanya who is he. Tadi di awal waktu ada Lionel Messi kita gunakan he ya karena Lionel Messi itu laki-laki. Jadi kita bilang who is he? Siapa dia? Who is he? Nah, you can say, he is Maulana Gibran. He is Robi Sajid. He is Maul. Ya. Nah, kalau perempuan gimana? Kalau perempuan gimana perempuan? Perempuan gimana? Perempuan gunakan apa tadi yang Shakira itu? Kita gunakan?
She.
Siapa dia? Nanti jawabannya bisa. She is Anita. She is Yunita. She is Anita. She is Nelly Hasana. She is Salsa Noviana. Ya, lengkap ya. Okay, next ya. Nah, sekarang selanjutnya adalah what?
What is your name?
What ini artinya apa? Menanyakan benda ya atau yang bukan orang.
My name is Triana.
What is your name?
What is your name?
Jawabannya nanti my name is gitu kan? My name is
Triana.
Menanyakan ya. What is your occupation? Bisa juga menanyakan pekerjaan ya, karena itu pekerjaan kan bukan orang ya. What is your occupation? What is your occupation? Apa pekerjaanmu? Nah, what about you? Kalau kalian pekerjaannya apa kalau ditanya? What is your occupation? What is your occupation? Jawabannya nanti kalian apa? Kalau kalian ditanya what is your occupation? Jawabannya adalah saya adalah seorang pelajar ya. I am a student. What is your occupation, Denti? I'm a student. What is your occupation, Maul? I am a student. What is your occupation, Lutfi? I am a student. Yeah, like that. Okay. Very easy, right? Is where? Where ini menanyakan apa? Where? Function to ask about place. Menanyakan tempat. Di mana? Ya. Okay. Where is he from?
Where is he from?
Dari mana dia berasal? Dia asalnya dari mana? Dia asalnya dari mana? Gitu. Where is he from? Nah, kalau banyak nanti kita hari ini kita he and she saja ya. We only focus on he or she. Nah, how ini artinya bagai? Bagaimana? How old is she? How old is she? Tapi how old? Oh sorry, how ini artinya bagaimana? Tapi kalau ditambahkan old setelah how nanti artinya menanyakan usia ya. How old is she? Usianya berapa?
Pingsan.
Ini berapa old? You can also say how old are your brothers? Kita akan bicara tentang orang yang lebih dekat punya brothers ya. Yeah, okay. Okay. Nah, kalau tadi how old is, what is, what are, ya. Kayaknya kalau secara spoken bukan bahasa tulisan, biasanya memendekkan atau menyingkat to be ya. Oke, menyingkat is atau are-nya ya. Misalnya, where is the mustard? Where is the mustard? Kita singkat menjadi where's ya. Jadi tadinya where is menjadi where's gitu ya. Nah, what is on TV? What is on TV? Disingkat menjadi what's ya. What's. What's on TV? What's on TV? Di TV lagi ada acara apa? Iya, like that ya. Ini tentang singkatan. Oke, next is let's practice. Kan kita latihan ya. Who are they? Who are they? Jawabannya?
Who are they?
They're aliens. They're aliens. Oke. Okay. Ya. Yeah. Who are they? Masing-masing berlatih, ucapkan. Who are they?
Who are they?
Who are they?
They're
aliens.
Kira-kira ini pertanyaannya apa nih? Kalau di United States. United States itu Amerika ya, Amerika Serikat ya. Pertanyaannya apa? Who, what, atau where? Atau how old?
Oh, why?
What, where?
Why?
Where? Where? Yes. Where is he from? Repeat after me. Where is he from?
Where is her from?
Where is she from? Where is she from?
Where is he from? Where is he from?
Where is he from?
The United States. The United States. He, yeah, and here. Oh, he. Yeah, next. They're astronauts. They're astronauts. What is the question? Pertanyaannya apa nih? What is their occupation? What is their occupation? What is his occupation? Okay. Nah, what? What is his occupation? Yeah, now we have four numbers. Number one. Pertanyaannya apa? Where, what, who, or how old? Where are they from? What about number two?
Frenchies.
Nih, pilih dari salah satu ya. Pilih salah satunya ya.
I am Army. Abangnya kipas mengganggu. Tapi nak kan ngantuk kan.
Okay. Silakan dipilih, pilih ya. Choose from one. Number two. Which one do you use? What, who, how, or where?
What from?
Number one.
What? Apa?
Number one. Number two. Sorry. Number two.
How?
Number three yang disebutnya mana?
What, who, how old, or where?
What?
Where was handsome?
How old?
Number two. Firefighter, look at the picture. Gambarnya.
Very good.
Fighter. Berarti yang mana? What, who, how old, or where?
What?
What?
What is his occupation? occupation? What is his occupation?
What is his occupation?
Occupation. He is a firefighter. Yeah. Okay. Number three. Which one is three? Which one?
Suaranya.
Jelek. And I own the number.
Pilih salah satu.
Titik temennya.
Moramelu.
Which one?
Moramelu. Apa nih?
Nomor telur.
Nomor tiga. Nomor tiga.
Apa?
Nomor tiga. Nomor tiga. Nomor
tiga.
Nomor tiga.
Nomor
tiga. Is an alien. But this one is? Yang ini apa berarti?
How old?
How old is he? Jawabannya apa? How old is he? The answer is? He is 17 years old. He is 17 years old. Okay, now look at this. Girl, do you know this girl? Nggak boleh keluar dulu ya, nanti ada absensi ya, ada absensi. Okay, boleh keluar dulu, ada absensi nantinya. Okay. Do you know who she is? Tahu ini siapa? Ada yang tahu? No,
nggak tahu.
Tahu. Oke, okay, iya, Emma Watson ya. Kalau kalian tahu Harry Potter,
Emma Manning Tokri.
Hermione, Emma jadi Hermione ya. Emma Watson ya. Oke, okay. And then she's 26 years old ya. Wow, 26 years old now. She is an actress. She is an actress. Okay. And she's from France. She's from France. France. France itu artinya Prancis ya. France. Okay. Nah, masih ingat nggak tadi pertanyaannya apa? Kalau jawabannya Emma Watson, pertanyaannya apa? What's the question? What's the question? Sorry, it's my daughter. She's my daughter. Okay. Oh. Pertanyaannya apa? Who apa?
Who is she?
Who is he? Atau who is she?
Who is she?
Excellent. Yes. Who is she? Okay. Next. Ini. How old is? Berapa usianya? She is 26 years old. What about this one? Ini pertanyaannya apa nih yang ini? What's the question for this? What's her occupation? This one. What about this one? Yang ini apa yang ini?
What is she?
Where is she from? Okay, great. Yeah, now what about this one? Cristiano Ronaldo, you must know, yeah? As Pasti semua orang tahu nih ya, Christian. Oke. Okay. Nah, ini nanti pertanyaannya apa? What's the question? What's the question? Saya tahu, angkat tangan. Raise hand, please. Apa tadi? Kan ada empat ya, ada who, how old, where, what. What about this one? Cristiano Ronaldo, pertanyaannya apa? Who is he? Tadi ada Ariana Grande ya. Ah, ini baru Ariana Grande. Who is he? Excellent ya. Okay, wait. I will type it for you. Who is he?
Okay.
Who is he? Yeah, what about this one? Athlete. Pertanyaannya apa? What's his occupation? Excellent. Wait, sebentar ya. Sebentar. Wait. I'm preparing for your. Tolong nanti diklik chat box-nya ya, chat room. Bagian chat itu bagian chat. Kan ada bagian chat Raden pakai HP, berarti di bawah itu ada bagian chat.
Mana?
Nanti ada link diklik. Bagian chat di bawah.
Oh, in.
Ya, sudah ketemu ya. Bagian chat-nya? Iya, diklik nanti itu untuk kehadiran ya. Untuk kehadiran hari ini ya. Oke. Diklik, diisi nanti untuk kehadiran hari ini. Oke. Ini yang terakhir nih tentang Cristiano Ronaldo.
Dipencet.
The first is
yang mana?
Iya, nanti dipencet.
Dipencet.
Oke. Bentar saya. Ini tadi apa? What's his occupation? His occupation. Ya, next Portugal. What's the question? Pertanyaannya apa? Jawaban Portugal.
Where is he from?
Excellent. Where is he from? Okay. What about this one? Yang ini apa? How apa?
How old is he?
Is he? Okay, excellent. Ya. Udah ya, hari ini kita cuma belajar 4 pertanyaan. What questions ya? Who is he? What is his occupation? Where is he from? And how old is he? Okay. Nah, sekarang tadi yang ada di chat box, diklik dulu, silakan diklik. Terus diisi kehadirannya ya. Karena ada kalian harus mengisi nama, kelas, name class, kemudian nomor WA-nya juga, tolong diisi nomor WA-nya, nomor WhatsApp, dan jawab 2 pertanyaan atau 3 pertanyaan ya, pertanyaan tentang pemahaman kalian ya, pemahaman kalian saja, itu bukan tes kok ya, semacam angket saja ya. Oke. Ya, diklik sayang, dijawabnya bukan di chat room-nya. Butuh izin?
Iya, butuh izin, Bu. Gimana,
Bu?
Butuh izin. Sebentar, sayang. Sebentar. Kayaknya ininya nih. Sebentar. Oke. Oh iya, pantesan. Bentar ya. Ada link baru ya. Nah, ada link baru di bawah. Ya, silakan diklik yang itu, link barunya. Link barunya diklik. Ya, kalau sudah boleh keluar dari Zoom, nggak apa-apa. Kalau sudah ngeklik linknya, silakan keluar dari Zoom. Kalau misalnya ini Zoom-nya akan tutup 10 menit lagi, ya. Kalau kalian sudah klik linknya tadi, boleh langsung keluar. Kalau sudah klik dan sudah isi, ya. Tapi kalau belum mengisi, tapi keburu keluar, nggak apa-apa. Nanti Japri miss aja ya, Japri ya, miss belum ngisi kehadiran gitu, ya. Oke, nanti linknya dikirim Japri ya. Oke, silakan diklik dan diisi kalau sudah keluar dari Zoom. Kalau bisa masuk linknya boleh keluar. Kalau belum bisa masuk, nanti keluarnya setelah bisa masuk link ya. Oke. Oke. Yeah. I think that's all for today. Hari ini cukup sampai sini. Sekarang tinggal mengisi kehadiran saja. Miss akan tutup setelah kalian benar-benar sudah mengisi kehadiran. Kenapa kehadiran ini penting? Miss ingin tahu siapa yang benar-benar aktif dari awal sampai akhir. Nanti kita akan benar-benar benar-benar menghidupkan English Club-nya ya. Kalau yang aktif itu nanti. And there is also a special. Nanti ada special point ya. Ya, yang sudah klik, yang sudah bisa masuk linknya dan sudah bisa mengisi, silakan langsung keluar saja ya. I'll see you again next Tuesday. Ketemu lagi nanti hari Selasa ya. I'll see you next Tuesday. Thank you for joining. Ya, oke. Lutfi, Desi, Nelly, Sherly, and Ulfi masih mengisi kehadiran. Ada kesulitan? Do you have problem? Udah. Ya, Lutfi boleh keluar dari Zoom ya. You can leave. Boleh. You can leave the Zoom now. I'll see you next Tuesday, Lutfi. Ya. Desi, Sherly, and Ulfi. You have problems? Ada masalah mengisi kehadirannya? Tidak ada. Oke, bisa langsung keluar ya. Kalau sudah bisa diklik, boleh langsung keluar ya dari Zoom ya. Leave the meeting. Nanti pilihnya leave the meeting ya.